Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode, and probably the last episode that I will ever do of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart here on the PS5, the best place to play in advance. Like and subscribe, thumbs up, comment down below. Let me know what you guys think of the video and all that good jazz. On top of that, make sure to hit the bell button for the next latest and greatest best video. This video is gonna be just straight up platinuming the game of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, and this has been a phenomenal journey. Now, obviously, for me to kind of platinum it, for anybody to platinum this game, you actually have to do a new game plus. You have to beat the game once, go in a new game plus, and to get the purchase all the weapons, you actually have to buy all 20. But one of them, which is the known as the Bouncer, is not available unless you go to New Game Plus, which we are doing right now, or essentially challenge mode. So keep that in mind. I'm gonna keep kind of playing this, and again, this is gonna be the beginning. I've already beat the game once, but you do have to do the new game again. We can also get a mega weapon. So mega weapons are more enhanced weapons that are stronger and have more abilities, or stronger abilities, opposed to their average variant. So without further ado, let's shut up. Let's get to it. Thank you guys, and hopefully you have a good one, and hopefully you guys are doing what you love to do to make you happy, and what makes you happy and all that stuff. So man, I love this game. I'm gonna miss it, and it's been fun. I'm sure there'll be another one in the future, because for those of you that have beaten this game, again, it's a very nice open end to where possibilities are just all over the place. So let's do this. Let's platinum this baby. So we gotta buy a weapon. Alright, so Omega weapons are now available for purchase on weapons leveled up to V5. Omega weapons are more powerful, may level up to V10 and allow access to the final tier of the weapon upgrades. Okay, so certain things transfer over, which is good. Ooh, apocalypse glove. Is that a new? That might be a new one. We're gonna have to get that one too, maybe. Blast pistol. So you'll see that they have the Omega sign. And that's how you'll be able to get them. They do look the same, I believe. You just have the Omega versions.
Mrs. Zircon was
Fully
betting
stacked.
you would pick that one.
Let's preview that. I don't know what that does. Oh, that's sick. Alright, we're gonna use that. And then we're gonna get some Omega variants here. All right, nice. Oh shit, did not mean to do that. Yeah, this guy just literally.
The crane's pulling away. Let's go.
Fell down there. That was wild.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Crazy.
What just happened? We may have a slight problem. The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely going to come in handy.
The main train has arrived!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough.
This is worse than I had imagined. Sand sharks from above.
Everyone look!
Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
Right.
The taxis leaving from that screen are driving right by him.
Then gonna go up that way again.
Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Jesus.
All right here. Next stop, Nefarious.
Take a ride up here.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
After all these years, just to try and take over the universe again.
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Oh,
scratch it.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
All right, right, we're gonna go over
now
here.
Let's get to Nefarious.
These goons are useless.
This is just an excellent
but
game.
For giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ouch. Got him.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always win. So you can finally know how it feels.
Uh-oh.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths! How many arms you got? What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll create the
doom! Dang, dude.
Dimensionator.
Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
All right, well. Good old beginning, man. Good old beginning. Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Probably the last time I'll play that beginning, like I said. So now.
Oh. Clank? Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? You Clank. Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Let's see. This should be the last trophy we need to get. Kill 10 enemies by returning shots with a void reactor.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna? Very charming. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Oh, did not mean to do that.
Release the hostage!
No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? No. The Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious, and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Absolutely. Moving.
What are those? They're not gold bolts. They're different types of bolts.
Bots can really get me a new rhino? Oh man, when was the last time I even had a rhino? The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Let's see.
Mine. I think that might be the first statue later. It has been too long.
Oh. Nice. That takes care of that. Okay, so let's see here. So now we're gonna go find Club Nefarious.
I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first. That sounds like a club, all right. Take care of these guys, or they'll go after Phantom too.
In utter annihilation.
That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. You wouldn't be the Phantom by any chance, would ya?
Oh, I'm afraid, but it's pretty good to cure the glory.
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Thank you, but no, thank you!
Don't let Phantom get too far ahead.
What a lovely day to serve...
There! The Resistance breathes on the glove!
Safety.
Hey.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
Fair enough.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into the Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop?
Pretty sure I just need one more trophy.
Just hang on.
To get platinum.
Huh?
save you!
Sheesh.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Man, oh man! Those jets are really into the Nexus of my
Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Let's see if we can get it here.
Nothing like total robot domination to brighten your day.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we talk. The Resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sitting under your diabolical dictatorship.
We will be such great friends once you accept absolute domination.
Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be able to do that here. Gotta get this a different way.
Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. Sure helps you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city.
I think I'd probably try the arena, maybe. Try to get this last trophy.
What are you doing?
To get platinum.
This whole rotten world down from the inside.
Excuse me.
Stay
expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
All right, guys, I'm going to end this episode right here because I don't know if we're going to be able to get it right now. We need to fight the right enemies. We haven't fought a lot of enemies that are, like, shooting things other than lasers. So we need to make sure we can try to get that. Otherwise, this trophy is going to be super hard. So we're going to continue on one more episode to get Platinum, our little road to Platinum journey for Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We're going to finish it off next episode. Thanks, guys. Let's have fun with it, and I appreciate the views. Till next time.